never have to give a rap producer head.